Sunday. I come from Qingdao, a very beautiful seaside city. And now I'm a law student at East China Normal University. I'm a very independent and lovely girl. I like to try all kinds of new things. On campus, I directed a play about the Grand Qing Empire, about the historical changes in China. And I also made a very interesting video called Listen, I'm in the College. This video collected all kinds of voices in my college. I think when I graduate in the future, I can also listen these voices to recall my school life. I also have participated in lots of volunteer activities. When I was a freshman, I took an intercultural communication course, which was very interesting. It also made me a strong interest in cultural communication, so I signed up for this volunteer program. I wanted to experience the differences between China and America, and also want to know more about American culture. At the same time, I can share the Chinese culture with you. I like running and table tennis, and sometimes I play badminton with my friends. I can also cook a little simple Chinese food. If you like, I can make it for you. There is another important thing I believe you have found out. That is, my English pronunciation is not very standard. So if you could give me some advice or point out my mistakes and shortcomings, I will be very happy. I'm looking forward to meeting you, and best wishes for you and your family. Bye bye.